And now let's reset service interval. Insert the key. Press start stop button without pressing the clutch or the brake pad. Okay, let's wait. Okay, now let's press this little button. And here it's service interval. Press BC button and keep pressed BC button. Okay, so service interval was reset. This is all. Thanks for watching.